Six officials of the Enforcement Directorate have tested positive for coronavirus and the headquarters of the probe agency have been sealed for 2 days, report said. Over 10 officers who came into contact with the infected officials have been quarantined. Recently, a junior rank officer at the headquarters had tested positive for the virus. He was on deputation to the investigative agency from a central paramilitary force, news agency PTI reported, quoting officials.